Now they're all talking about the big thing now is on the news is how the government subsidy for the electricity is fucking for the business.